Ethos is a nonprofit organization whose mission is to keep the elderly and disabled at home and out of institutions for as long as possible. Well, Ethos offers the most comprehensive continuum of services available for older people and disabled people in Massachusetts. Our flagship program is home care, which is a case-managed initiative that provides a variety of services that help elders stay where they are. We were incorporated in 1973, and we started in a storefront in Rosendale Square. We had one Meals on Wheels route, and we operated one community cafe. That was the sum total of the services that Ethos operated. I think we had four employees. Today, Ethos is an organization of almost 150 employees. We have over 500 volunteers. We have an annual budget of $16 million now, which is growing about 10% a year. Everyone here is amazingly dedicated.
Home care consists of a number of programs, all of which are designed to provide in-home services so that elders can stay home in where the place they want to be as long as possible. The nutrition department is best known as Meals on Wheels. We also have group meals for elders. The community cafes are designed to meet the needs of the elders living in the neighborhoods where the cafes are located. For some elders, the only meal that they receive during the day that is a hot, nutritious meal is the meal they receive either through our community cafe program or through Meals on Wheels.
The Ethos meals every day are a tremendously important advantage.
Home-delivered meals are probably the most welcome service we provide here at Ethos. People really love to see their driver, and in fact, if we get a substitute driver, the first thing they ask is, where's my driver?
Elder Protective Services serves elders who are 60 years old and elders who are being abused or neglected. Elder abuse is elders who are being abused physically, emotionally, sexually. Elders who are being financially exploited. Elders who are being neglected. That is being neglected by a caregiver, or elders who are self-neglecting.
Every department works with volunteers.
Ethos could not exist without volunteers. Every activity that we do needs to be supplemented with community volunteers. We use over 500 of them.
I think the volunteers are terrific. When you volunteer, you get as much back than what you give.
I love the fact that they have such great staff members.
Everyone who works at Ethos is, I think, distinguished by the large heart that they have and the dedication that they bring to their work.
It gives me much joy that at the end of the day, I can say, I have made a difference in someone's life.
It's becoming increasingly frequent that the elders that we're caring for don't have the family and support circles that existed when Ethos started 40 years ago. And we're becoming much more sophisticated. Each time that we have an elder stay at home until the very end, not only have we done something extremely important and extremely gratifying, but we've also learned better about how to do that so that we're better at our game for the next person.
Christmas Eve of 91, I was given 3 to 6 months to live. If there wasn't an Ethos group, my life would probably have went downhill and I probably would have fallen 100 times.
I can see where families are now relieved that there are other people there to help them when they are not able to help themselves.
The elders and disabled are often an overlooked part of our population, and Ethos is really an umbrella agency that oversees many things in order to keep our elders safely at home with the best possible care. Who wouldn't want to be at home and be with their friends and family? I mean, I can't think of anything better. That's where I want to be.
The community will be a real and meaningful and vital partner in our efforts to keep elders part of the fabric of our life. What could be a more intimate encounter than going into someone's home and caring for them on an ongoing basis? Sometimes we have 7, 10-year relationships with people. The one word I would use for ethos is loving.
Two words, very caring.
Dedicated.
Selfless.
Giving.
Exceptional.
Caring.
Awesome.
Compassionate.
Awesome.
Excellent.
Compassionate.
Caring.
Selfless.